this? Come on, dude, give me a break. A thin. How am I supposed to keep my head? If my parents drop my
You stupid piece of.
You won't get away with that!
What's going on here?
Please leave your assignments on my desk as you enter. Oh, right! I didn't give one, did I? Oh, well. Good work! You have a future in chemistry. Very good. Carry on. Fascinating, isn't it? Excellent work today, Mr. Hopkins.
Great!
Another good deed done.
Salutation!
Much better.
Why is the voice so confusing?
I know I'm forgetting to do something today.
I always knew you were a failure. Hopkins is
boys.
Very
good.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Are you
Hello?
You, boy, don't just stand there. Come and help.
What do you want, sir? Why did you send for me?
I sent for you? Oh, yes, I did. Look at that plant, boy. Magnificent, isn't it? A Crapula Maxima Fortissima. A rare and precious Venus flytrap. Unfortunately, there is a boy at this school, Darby Harrington, who was given such a plant from his father. His father is not a nice man. Darby is not a nice boy. They keep that plant to belittle my collection. There are two sides to biology, boy. Life and death. Do I make myself clear?
Very clear, sir. You want me to kill Darby Harrington? Yeah, I'll get right on that.
Not the boy, boy! The plant, boy! Kill the plant!
Oh, right.
I think I'd like to be a teacher when I start.
I wonder what that is.
Listen. Get off of that!
Get ready for 100...
Up in here, sugar. You're looking good.
Well, if it isn't the number one contender...
Sure thing.
I really love Aquaman. Maybe Daddy will buy me some. Catch you later.
So I asked Mother, why...
My daddy sues.
I'm trained in Thai kickboxing.
No sweat.
Geronimo! You better not be skipping! I hope you enjoy that as much as I did.
They just don't understand.
I told you I'd bring you down!
All right, you know the drill. Do the assignment and be quiet. I'll just be sitting here drinking my tea. I'm afraid that's not English. Good show.
That's right. Keep it up.
Good one.
Well done.
Good show.
That's right.
Good one.
Well done. Keep it up.
Good show.
Keep it up. That's right.
Good one.
Well done.
Good one.
That's right.
Good show.
Well done. Keep it up.
Good show.
Good one. Well done. Keep it up. That's right.
Good one.
You have the makings of a poet laureate, James.
How can I be expected to survive on so little food?
I just don't understand the minds of troublemakers.
I know you tried to be clever, but that's just not gonna cut it. Kick it! That's how it's done. You think you're tough,
Greetings.
Huh?
Greetings!
You fish! Please, don't make me cry.
I just spent the last 8 hours making arrows in a video game.
Scuttlebutt holds that Mr. Galloway drinks wine with students.
You're not
Let's go! To... We got a little tussle going on.
I wish my work ethics were recognized more often.
Keep doing that.
Haven't you heard the do unto others rule?
Don't sweat it.
don't have any style. You're such a doo-doo head.
Halt immediately.
Hey kid, do you want to earn some money delivering papers?
Sounds all right.
Okay, get the papers and deliver them all, but don't be late.
My work here is done. Why is this stuff lying around everywhere?
Have you ever been to a sunken pirate ship? I bet there's something really cool out there.
You're going back to the port.
It's time to call my mama, sir. Can you help me, sir?
I bet you
there's a treasure on those islands by the pirate ship. Why don't you go check it out?
So how do I do it, Pete?
Do what?
Beat those rich kids into submission.
Well, what have you tried so far?
Random violence, widespread destruction, gratuitous sadism.
No, that's not gonna work.
They get all that kind of stuff at home. Now, what you gotta do is you gotta beat one of them publicly. You gotta prove to them you're better than their best man. Why don't you box that dumb jerk Biff?
Not bad, Pete. Not bad at all. All right. See you around.
Wait, Jimmy, can I come too? You know what? Don't worry about it.
You're getting awfully... Who do you think you are?
Enjoy your purchase!
You're getting awfully uppity!
You and me, Biff.
You and me what?
You and me, the noble art of boxing. May the best man win. And then you little trust fund fairies will know what life is all about.
Anytime, Popper.
Of course. The best man always wins. Me. Come on. Afterwards, you can clean my shoes.
Hopkins is surprisingly tough.
I'm fine. Make him bleed.
Biff, Biff, he's our man.
$20 on the dumb look. The losers are my game.
I could do so much better, you know.
Pound him, Biff.
You're pathetic!
Look away! I wanna see some blood!
Like my shoes? They're genuine puppy leather.
Go, Biff! I'm counting on you!
It's a wonder Hopkins is still standing.
That's the best you can do!
Oh, don't worry! Jimmy's tough!
Come on, Biff! Show him what we're all about!
His left eye looks swollen.
Why could you so...
Who's the baddest? Me! Who's the toughest? Me! Who's the man? Me! Me, losers! Me! The champion, number one! I killed the best! I will beat the rest! Yeah!
What have we got here?
That poor kid just beat up Biff! He's our new champion!
What?
He's the new champion!
Yeah, come on! Come on, man! Woo!
You disgust me!
It takes more than victory to become a champion. It takes breeding and nepotism and snobbery. Filthy Democrat! Gentlemen, are we going to let some gutter snipe come in and beat up our friend Biff?
No!
Then what are we going to do?
Beat him back to the ghetto!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
You guys soften him up.
It won't help.
You like a little cool skin.
Ow! You just ruined my puberty for me.
Don't lie there and cry like a girl.
Don't move. I need to punch you.
Oh, is baby gonna cry?
My sterling reputation shattered. Is my face okay?
You pathetic wretch, hiding behind your friends.
I'm leveraging the assets I have, and you don't. Friends.
Just shut up, Darby.
Here's some more tactics for you, poor boy. Get that buffoon out of here.
I'm an excellent boxer, you know.
Isn't that nice?
Boss now! I can't hear you, rich kids! Who's the boss now, my waspy little friend? Answer the question!
You are...
Louder!
You are...
Good! That's right! Me! Now you girls, learn to play nice, you understand?
Now, Darby is really stupid, malevolent, and rich. So it will surprise none of you to discover in a future life, he'll end up in Congress. But this is my story, not his. With the trust fund babies under control, it's time to turn my attention to their sworn enemies, those greaseball kids.
So, you must be pretty proud of yourself. You taught those rich scum a lesson?
They're rich, weak bullies. It was easy. They picked a fight with me, and I showed them who was boss.
And Gary got them to pick that fight, so maybe you'll show him as well.
Gary's an even bigger problem. He'll have to wait.
Hey!
What's this throwback want?
A haircut? A nice strong man to cuddle up to? Who knows?
Jimmy Hopkins, right? My friend Johnny needs your help.
Then tell your friend Johnny to come and ask for it.
Nobody tells Johnny anything. Johnny Vincent does the telling.
Well, he doesn't tell me what to do. Now beat it, greaseball. You're causing an oil slick.
I said he needs your help, man.
Do I look like a charity service?
You're gonna pay for this.
What is wrong with this place? Everyone here either needs help, wants to beat you up, or both.
Well, you know who Johnny Vincent is, though, don't you?
No, and I don't care.
He's head of the greaser clique. Get friendly with him, and he can help you get to Gary.
Yeah, maybe. Tell you something, Pete. This place blows.
Tell me about it.
Karate or something.
Your move, Dillweed. Fight me, Dillweed.
Yo, what up?
Idiot.
Pea brain.
How's it hanging?
Undisable molecule.
Over the real fire.